Here's the 2-0. Tattooed by Kaylee Harding, way back and gone. 2-1 shot. And Florida State takes the lead. The number 9 hitter in the order with her 6th of the year. And how about the adjustments for Florida State, knowing what's coming, understanding what pitch they want to grab and attack and go after. And this is that pitch on the inside corner that just gets hit so hard. Head down, great barrel extension. Wow, huge hit for the freshman. Straight away center, and that one is out of here, and Kinsey continues to swing a hot bat, and the Sooners are on the board. It's a 3-1 count, low in the zone, and Ken Hansen just goes down and grabs this. Look at the way she's going to barrel it up. She's on time, head down. That is just pretty. Driving that ball out of the yard, and this is an offense that Coach Gasso has said can get hot real quick. Here's Mendez. Mendez the other way. Back-to-back jacks for the Sooners.
It's unbelievable how quick this Oklahoma offense can get on you. See Lani Alameda coming out to the circle. I mean, literally two pitches, two runs.
Hit rolls on, Mason drills one. That's deep, and it is gone! Florida State, quick strike in the bottom of the first. And last night it was the rookies, tonight the veterans team it up.
Well, Beth and Jess, this is an amazing opportunity for Elizabeth Mason. Look at this pitch. This is the 3-0. It is right down Broadway. She sees that. And then this is the ball she just hit out of the yard. Similar spot, little bit lower, but Mason on a 3-1 count just drives this out of the park. Huge home runs for Mason when she was a freshman that helped propel Florida State to the national championship, and a big, big two-run shot here.
State, Georgia, JMU. Janet Johns, will it stay fair down the left field line? It will indeed, home run Sooners. Season for Jana.
Well, you knew the response would come. This is how OU works. It doesn't matter who's in the lineup. They've got the power. This pitch up in the zone. I mean, it was hit so high. Literally watching Kaylee Mudge in left field, she didn't even move. She just watched it. She's one of the best for a reason. This is not a bad pitch. A lot of times we're looking at mistakes made by a pitcher. This is a drop ball outside. And Jocelyn Allo not only gets to it, she crushes it. That is such a hard pitch to be able to hit. emotion. She takes a rise ball on the outside part of the plate, drives it out, but watch her. She gets around the bases, the emotion that she has, the excitement.